Hello everyone, my name is Drakenpyr and welcome back to Outlast 2. Let's get into it. Alright. Where did we leave off? We left off somewhere.
The road to the mine is somewhere around here.
Ah, okay. Find a path to the mine. Looks like I can crawl through there. Oh, I can get through here too.
I could fit through that if I could get the gate open.
Okay.
A door. The chain's broken. Maybe there's something I could use.
Maybe there is. Let's look around. There we go. Hello. Ooh, bandages. Okay, I have two lots. Looks like six batteries. That's good. Huh, doesn't seem to be much else around here. Okay. Alright, let's keep looking then. Maybe I missed something in here. Doesn't look like it. Unless... No. Alright, so there's gotta be somewhere else. Oh, hello. Oh, that's not fun.
Don't you ever quit?
Oh, hello. Oh. Oh, never mind. They speak against you, your enemies seek your name. Do I not hate those who make you alone? And do I not loathe those who rise up against you? I count them my enemies. Search me, O God, and know my heart. Try me and know my thoughts. Oh God. And see if there be any grievous way in me, and lead me in the way to everlasting. Oh, right.
But where, Lord? Yes, Lord, for this is holy ground. I am hath sent me unto you. From his fundament to his child.
I can't tell exactly where she is, just that I know she's beyond here.
Yes, Lord, for this is holy ground.
Honestly, I thought she was gonna barge through this door. Certainly sounds like it. I was hoping she would just walk by and I could... Oh. Oh, there she is. Alright. Time to move.
Yes, Lord, like a pig.
Oh, don't get caught.
The God of Abraham and of Isaac.
Oh, I think she heard me, or saw me, or something. Shall say, go away, please. Please just go away. Let me get away from this hellish place.
And then the child.
Ooh, I saw her for a second there. All right. Okay.
Yes, Lord.
Okay. Close.
But where, Lord, I will be thy plague and thy ransom. The God of Abraham and of Isaac and of Jacob and of Noah, I am, hath sent me unto you.
Alright. Hopefully if we follow behind, we can slip past. Oh, I can't see a thing here. Oh my god, she's right there. Maybe I can just... She doesn't have peripheral vision, because she's wearing that stupid hood. I win. Oh, I just went the wrong way.
From his fundament to his chops, Lord, I am hath sent me unto you.
Is there anything actually over there? Oh, this is a dead end.
And what shall I say to him? And it shall be your glory.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
He will, Lord, even unto his death.
I have no idea where to go.
his fundament to his chops.
Oh, that's not good.
The God of Abraham and of Isaac and of Jacob and of Noah. And then the child.
Oh, she's right there. I see her now. Okay. Oh, that was a dangerous game to play. And I may have found which way to go. Or not. Okay, seriously, where am I going? Oh! Okay. Guess I'm going back this way. Oh, what the? What was that? Did I slip in it?
Yes, Lord, like a pig.
Yeah, I've got no clue where to go right now.
The God of Abraham and of Isaac and of Jacob and of Noah.
I have absolutely no idea where to go. Must be something here. But whatever it is, I am not seeing it. Oh, hello. I didn't even notice you. Alright, cool. What a lovely place.
Mike, there's gotta be a way.
Oh, hello.
Meat hung to cure. Hooks through the Achilles tendons.
Nice and short. I like it.
Oh, Jesus. Should have prayed for refrigeration.
No kidding. Hello. Any goodies for me? Nope. All right. Oh, hook. Oh, God. She's here. Oh. Wait. What? Did she lock me in? Huh, I guess she did. I'ma just slip out here. Alright. Alright, I've got to make my way back.
Spreader of lies. Spiller of foul seed.
Well, at least I know where she is now. Just keep moving. Okay, she knows where I am. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, this is gonna suck! Ooh. Oh. Well, that was a lovely time. Oh, what was that? What was that? Oh my... Are you serious, Blake? Okay. Get it over with. That was so stupid. Okay, quick. Oh! Oh no. Hello. Oh, well then.
Okay. Fuck. Keep moving.
Yes, keep moving indeed.
That is the mine. Where the heretics are. That's where they've got Lynn. What are they doing to her? I'm so sorry, baby. Ah!
Oh, what the? Really? Okay. Hello. Oh. Okay. No going through there, I guess. Oh, okay. That was... Okay, cool. Okay. Oh, really? Hmm. Oh, of course. Oh, wonderful.
Wait. This is before I found her hanging. Wake up. Wake up. I'm still here.
That's wonderful. I'm back in the school. I hate this school. It's so creepy. Please don't do that, camera. It's that slithery sound again. Where might I find what I'm looking for? Oh, that door's open. Alright. Maybe I can get to there. I hate that sound. Is that someone? No, must be my imagination. Oh! What was that? Oh, oh. What the hell? What was that about? What is that about?
The other half of this must be somewhere. Jessica would have left the hangman somewhere for Lynn to find.
Oh, it disappeared. I think a classroom with its lights on would actually be open. Okay, what is that shadowy fog that keeps appearing in front of me on the edges of my camera? It's really weird. Maybe there's something in here. What is that? Is that a calculator? I think it is. No, wait, no, it's a DVD remote. Okay, so this is open. Oh, okay, so this is this spot. Wait, is this that same? Because if it is, there should have been a door right across from it. I don't like any of the sounds you're making, sir. Oh! I know I saw a shadow briefly. And it definitely wasn't Blake's.
unforgivable. Sounds about right.
Hello? Anybody there? Is that door open before? I think it was. Certainly hope so. Maybe there's something back this way. Wait, no, that's a different door. Yeah, it's a different door. Alright, how do I get to that door? I'm just gonna quickly reload. It's a weird thing to... Oh, right, I fell through there. Okay, so that's acting like the outside of that room before I started hallucinating. Okay, there's gotta be something around here. Maybe I was supposed to interact with this. Unforgivable, huh? Oh, that's weird. Makes it look so clean, but then it's not. Oh. Oh, hello. Didn't even see you there. Oh, wait. Oh, never mind. You looked open. Can I? Oh, wait, no. Wait, hang on. Oh, I just realized that used to be a wall. It is so dark, and now it's not, and now it is. Why is there a red light at the end? Does that say exit? Yes, please. But something's definitely gonna happen before that. Yep. Okay, time to move. Oh, crap. Alright, time to face the music instead. Bring it on, whatever you are. Locked. Alright. This isn't good. Oh! Oh, that's not fun. I saw those hands that time. Those were hands. Oh, what is going on? Oh, what is that? Oh, God. What is that? What the hell is that? Okay. Well then. I'm done for tonight. Today. If you liked what you saw, make sure you subscribe and hit the like button. And until next time, this has been Drakenpyr signing off.